The Brenner Base Tunnel, Italy, Austria. Once completed, it will be the longest railway tunnel in the world, running for 64 kilometers, for a good part under the Alps, to unite Italy and Austria. Part of a strategic project to enhance trade in Europe, the Brenner Base Tunnel will link Verona in Italy with Munich in Germany, passing through Innsbruck in Austria. It will serve high-speed, high-capacity trains for both cargo and passengers, acting as a strategic commercial link between Italy and the rest of Europe. Webuild is working on two sections of the overall project: a passage under the Isarco River in Italy, and a section under the Alps at the Tulfe-Pufans section on the Austrian side. The Isarco section is near the town of Fortezza, where workers are excavating under the river for 240 meters, next to a highway, a secondary road, and a railway line. The Tulfe-Pufans section involves 43 kilometers of exploratory, emergency, and interconnecting tunnels. The Brenner Base Tunnel is an immense international project hidden under the jagged peaks of the Alps, where engineering excellence is uniting not only two countries, but an entire continent.